Hello everyone, this is Niu Niu. I'm still in CD Village, Huangshan City. Zhu Xi, one of the most influential Neo-Confucianists, is considered by some people just next to Confucius himself. Many of his works and thoughts are still appreciated today, and his sayings are cited often. For example, in 2018, Chinese President Xi Jinping has cited a saying by Zhu Xi, 国以民为本,社稷亦为民而立. The people are the foundation of a country and what the rule of a country is for. Let's take a closer look at the sentence word by word. For the first verse, 国以民为本,国,国家, country or state. 民,人民, people.And 本,根本, foundation. The 以为 sentence structure actually means to regard something as something. So 国以民为本, the country regards its people as the foundation. 社稷亦为民而立. 社稷 is an ancient way to say state or nation. 亦 is an old way to say to or also. 民 we know is people.And 立 means to construct or to build. The 为 are sentence structure means to do something or for some people. So 社稷亦为民而立 essentially means the state is built for the people. Together, 国以民为本,社稷亦为民而立 means the people are the foundation of a country and also what the rule of the country is for.So, is there a similar saying in your culture as well? Let us know!